Schizophrenia, 40 years old. For 6 years I've been bound to explode. It happened once in New Orleans. I got blood all over my jeans for putting my head through a window to battle back in defense of a world that might not exist. I really missed out on a life of love when I was reversed in a couple of months. Turned inside out, reality changed. My lover became the puppet master of pain, who hypnotized me to wear a ball and chain. She was a god and I was a stain. I ran away and listened for her to call back. I was on my own, I started hearing voices who told me that I had no choices. I was a puppet and I had been played, and there was just one way to escape the game. So I set out one night to swim the Mississippi River till it did me in. But I made it across, though I did come close to getting run over by a couple of boats. And though I survived, I was still a ghost who didn't have feelings. I was just a host for an entity that invaded me. It wasn't too long before they committed me. And there I was, locked up with a dorm full of people who were drugged up. The voices told me that I'd be raped for the rest of my days by inmates. But they were wrong, I battled back, finished school, got on track. The voices went away, but they got the last laugh. I lost everything I had. My lover and my peace of mind are now somewhere out of time. As I stare out at the water and think to end my life.